Facts about Studio Ghibli you may not know. Number 28. In 2015, Yoshiaki Nishimura founded Studio Ponoc, an animation studio located in Tokyo, Japan. Before Nishimura's break from Studio Ghibli, he received two consecutive Oscar nominations for his production, one for The Tale of Princess Kaguya in 2013, and the other in 2014 for When Marnie Was There. The studio's name comes from the Serbo-Croatian word Ponoc, meaning midnight, meant to signify the beginning of a new day. Several animators previously employed by Ghibli went on to work for Studio Ponoc, which likely explains the similarities in the studio's art styles and the mirror image resemblance in their logos. Since Studio Ponoc's founding, it's released one feature-length film entitled Mary and the Witch's Flower, based on The Little Broomstick by Mary Stewart. Studio Ponoc also released a collection of short films in 2018 entitled Modest Heroes, and has animated two television ads, including an upcoming short film for the Tokyo Olympics.